find your seat. Shouldn't have. Thank you. I will have this for my lunch. Thank you, love. You find your seat. Okay. This away for now. Very quickly, you can use it, okay? Take the bathroom pass. Yeah. 2 minutes, okay? Okay. You want to sit closer to the front? Forgot your glasses. Okay. Completely fine. Okay. You can sit. You guys are all excited to start class today. We have a really fun day planned. Awesome. So, I think the first thing we can do is a little morning announcements, right? So first we're gonna just take a deep breath in through your nose. Your mouth. Good job. It's always good to start the day like that. Okay, so a few little things. We have an assembly later today. I let you guys know that on Friday, so that's gonna be really fun for us. Then recess is at 11. Yeah. Lunch today is pizza. And before we get to everything else, I think what we should do today, you know, we always have a question of the day. What is one thing you are looking forward to this week? Okay? Okay, awesome. Going to the movies? It's always good. It's always a fun thing to do. Good break. Okay, awesome, you're getting a puppy. That's so exciting. Are you gonna take care of him? Okay.
Yeah.
Perfect. Well, make sure you show us pictures of your puppy. That would be so nice to see. I love puppies. Okay. Anyone else? No? I am looking forward to teaching you guys the basics today. That's what we're gonna get started for, okay? started with today. So, we have our whiteboard here. Thank you. Little decoration. Okay. So, we have the days of the month area, and we have our notes section, okay? So, we're gonna start. I'm gonna start. Month. Okay. So what month is it? Yes. January. Perfect. Okay. So we're just gonna move to this side. And you tell me how to spell January. J. Perfect. A. A little heart next to it, okay? Connect that in. January, perfect. All right. So, there are how many days in January? Anybody? 31. Days. Awesome. So we're going to fill those out. Okay. The first started on a Saturday. So we're going to do 1. Okay. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. Birthday. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, and then we're gonna go right up here to the Sunday and put 30. Awesome. Good job. So, we have January, 30 days. Okay. Now, this is your birthday. Awesome. Now, we're going to head over to the notes section here, okay? The notes section, we're going to do some tracing today, okay? Good. I love tracing. I hope you guys love tracing, so I'm going to put my glasses out here. Glasses. Can everyone see okay? Yes. How are you doing? Glasses on. Alright, now I'm gonna do some purple off of that. Some purple. Okay, now we're gonna start with some letters. So you have your notebooks out. So whatever letter I write down, I want you to trace it, to copy it in your notebook. Okay? It's gonna be nice and big. What leather is this class? W. Perfect. Also an upside down M. You're right. So, starting point to here, to there, to there, to there. Can everyone do that? Wonderful. Yes. I have a question. Okay. Okay, class. Another way you can write the W is you can also, instead of the points, you can do the humps, okay? So we have all of them. That is also an acceptable way to do, to write a W, okay? Everyone got that? Thank you for bringing that up. Alright. Okay, we're going to go to the green. Okay. Green. Alright. Now let's think of another letter. Okay. We're going to do capital and lowercase, okay? So here's capital. Some words that start with the letter H. Home. Perfect home. What else? Horse. Horse. I like that one. What else? What else? One more. Give me one more. History. History. I like that one. History. So everyone have it? Let's do one more letter. Okay? Good. R. Right, R. Then ready for the lowercase. Lowercase. R. Okay. Yeah. Half an N. Half an N, yes. Okay? Now give me a word that starts with the letter R. Run, okay, another one. Raspberry, I like that, raspberry.
Recess, yes,
I know. Okay, well, let's do a few numbers, okay? Numbers. Right, we're gonna do number is this? 26, yes. I'm sorry, I apologize for my cursive. You can also do 26. Yes, we'll learn about cursive next week, but 26 letters in the alphabet, right? Okay, let's do one more number. Someone shout out their favorite number. Oh, okay. This is called a triple digit. That's how you spell digit? Digit? Something like that. Triple digit. So we have 1, 2, 3. That is 1, 2, 3. Three numbers together. Triple digit. Okay? Don't worry about that. I just wanted to let you guys know. And then the triple digit. This. Double digit. This, single digit, one. Okay? Okay, you guys are very smart. So I'm gonna cut that lesson a little short today. And I gave everyone, okay, if you look underneath your desks, we have a little gift for you guys, a little surprise. Everyone has their own Bob Ross coloring book. So we're going to gonna do a little bit of a color break right now. So everyone get their markers, color pencils, crayons, whatever you want. You have all these options to choose from. This is now yours. You can take this anywhere. You don't have to leave it here. You can take it home, okay? But feel free to leave it here if you want a color break. This is mine. And I colored this one. Started, and then in a little bit we'll move on to some vowels and words, okay?